some Kit Kat.
Extraordinary? Not even close.
Out of the way, I can't see the next item.
you car wax, the grooving hits of the 60s or whatever that is, what else could you possibly want? What else do I want? What else do I want? I want it all! For your mother, of course.
It suddenly dawned on Mortimer that perhaps, just perhaps, he'd helped create a monster.
Precious, we'll be back soon. Are you okay, honey? You look so tired.
I'm okay, Mom. I've just had a little trouble sleeping.
Oh, well, why don't you take a nap then? And what a mess. Thank you for my beautiful leash.
Don't mention it, please.
To what a mess's horror, Felicia wasn't satisfied simply shopping at night. No, no. Daylight beckoned. Felicia's many purchases were returned to the Bargain Buyers Network, who deeply regretted losing such a fine customer.
I'm sorry, Mom. I just wanted to get you something extraordinary for your birthday.
This whole disaster started over my present?
All I had to give you was some dumb old bone.
Well, sweetheart, I love dumb
bones. How can you? Really? Really. Now, no more Buyers Bargain Network. Understood?
Yeah, sure, Mom. But, I don't know about Felicia.
That's right, a genuine meat space replica. Hurry, there's just four more left.
Yes, good heavens, good heavens.
There's just four more left.
Yes.